Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai.
Jay.
Welcome to the Toddy Shop Jam. Alright, well, I wasn't completely prepared to go first, but it is what it is. How can one fathom your fathomless being? How can we know you? We see with gross eyes a glimpse of your shadow has blinded our seeing. How can your glory e'er be realized? Consumed is my mind in your fire and flame. Accept it, O Meher, in oneness. Consumed is my heart in the sound of your name. Accept, O Meher, my Arti. Accept, O Meher, my song. Thought cannot reach you, and words cannot speak you. Infinite ocean of unending bliss. Though we beseech you, how can we seek you? How can the finite know limitlessness? Consumed is my mind in your fire and flame. Accept it, O Meher, in oneness. Consumed is my heart in the sound of your name. Accept, O Meher, my Arti. Accept, O Meher, my song. At your command, suns and stars give their light. What in the world can I offer as mine? My gift of love would be naught in your sight, but veiled reflection of your love divine. Consumed is my mind in your fire and flame. Accept it, O Meher, in oneness. Consumed is my heart in the sound of your name. Accept, O Meher, my Arti. Accept, O Meher, my song. You are the ancient one, Lord of creation. How can we measure your true majesty? You are the Christ, the divine incarnation. Dear Lord, please don't be indifferent to me. Consumed is my mind in your fire and flame. Accept it, O Meher, in oneness. Consumed is my heart in the sound of your name. Accept, O Meher, my Arti. Accept, O Meher, my song. You are beginning and end of all things. 'Tis you alone who assumes every role. Sinners and saints, beggars and kings, you are the source and you are the goal. Consumed is my mind in your fire and flame. Accept it, O Meher, in oneness. Consumed is my heart in the sound of your name. Accept, O Meher, my Arti. Accept, O Meher, my song. Accept, O Meher, my Arti. Accept, my song. Jay Baba. Feels like it's been a while since we've heard that. Not just roses on a string, but the fear and the hate and the anger I bring, let me lay them down at your feet. as the pretty words I sing, but the pride and the envy and the thoughts unclean, let me lay them down at your feet. Every burden too heavy to bear, let me bring to you and leave them there. Every stain within my heart, everything that keeps us apart, everything that keeps us apart. Not just roses on a string, but the ways of the world to which I cling, let me lay them down at your feet. Not just the smiles and words of praise, but the sin and the sorrow and my willful ways, let me lay them down at your feet. Every burden that I carry around, let me bring to you and lay them down. Whatever sins I hold on to that keeps me, Baba, from you, that keeps me, Baba, from you. Not just roses on a string, but my soul and my body and my everything, let me lay them down at your feet. Let me lay them down at your feet. Let me lay them down at your feet. Jay Baba. Thank you, Brian Darnell, for that amazing song. So, people are coming to Myrtle Beach. It's fun. It's been only a week. And, of course, we have the Myrtle Beach Sahavas, the New Life Sahavas that Baba Zoom is planning for next week. So, coming up soon. So, this is about the Mayor Center. Home, where the ocean meets the sky. A paradise for you and I, where my whole being comes alive before such beauty. Home, there's no place I'd rather be than with you under the stars, dancing in your loving arms along the meadows by the sea, where everything is singing ba 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 ba. Where everyone is singing
ba 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 ba
opens my heart and sets it free. Oh, no sweeter place I'd rather be than with you under the stars, savoring eternity along the mountains by the sea, where everything is singing ba 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 ba. Beautiful song by Mariah.
Beautiful. Thank you, Angela. That was a great start for us.
Jay Meher Baba. Ready? Okay. A Pilgrim's Arti. Y'all can sing along. I won't hear you, but please do sing along. Oh, wait. I want to tell a little story about this, because when I played it in Mundley Hall the first time, I said, this is a new song. It's called The Pilgrim's Arti. And Money stood up and she said, no, it is called A Pilgrim's Arti, because there will be many Pilgrim's Artis. So far there aren't, but there will be. Oh, beloved, I have come to bow down to thee, ancient one. Accept my heart, accept my mind. I bow before your love divine. Mayhem, mayhem, let your love song fill the air.
Man.
Jay Baba. This next one is also one of the Baba hits that I've done, and I haven't played it in quite a while, actually. But here it is, Keep Me Near. Okay, this next one has a story. This one is The Black Sheep, and it's very autobiographical. Cliff says it's very swamp. He says it's swamp music.
Swamp.
Oh, the swamp, sorry. I'm not up on the finer points of swampy music. But anyway, for years, I came to Baba in 64, and everybody was old, which meant they were at least 40, except for Edward and Irwin, who were a mere 5 or 6 years older than me. And
how old were you?
19. And Yeah, like that was a state secret.
Oh yeah, that slipped out. I was 19 when
he just asked the most indelicate questions in public.
That's me.
It is. I know. Anyway, so but everybody they were like 25 and they were my Baba contacts because there were literally no Baba lovers my age. But I also discovered drugs, I think, in the same week that I discovered Meher Baba. So I used a lot of drugs, and then Edwin Irwin said, well, we should write to Baba, or I should write to Baba, and I did. And Baba told me to stop, and I did for a while, and then I started again and became the black sheep of Baba Land. You know, a lot of things happened during that time. Adele Walken orchestrated a kidnap effort. They were going to clean me up, and she took me. It's a whole other story. But anyway, things like that were happening. She and some other people swept me off the street in Greenwich Village where I was living and threw me into a taxi and took me up to somebody's apartment in way up on the north end of Manhattan, where they took away my cigarettes, thinking that they were pot, which shows how much they knew. But anyway, it was quite an adventure. But anyway, eventually Baba told people not to have anything to do with drugs, and I was one of those people that they weren't supposed to have anything to do with. And then I didn't for quite a while, and then at a later point, Baba told me I was free from drugs. He said I was free from drugs, and when he said that, it was the very day I had just not taken anything, so it was quite miraculous. Anyway, when he said I was free from drugs, I think that meant for always, for upcoming lives as well as this one. By the way, I didn't really live in a swamp, although I stayed in some pretty wretched places in New York.
Now you're living down in Myrtle Beach in the swamp.
I'm not exactly the swamp.
It's the filled-in swamp.
That's, no, it's not. Now, that property wasn't.
Well, not where you live, but a lot of it.
Yeah, I know. My building...
You live on the sand.
Yeah, that's a great... We don't worry about hurricanes, nah. They don't exist, do they?
What?
Hurricanes don't exist,
no.
Do they? No. So, we're quite happy there.
All right.
Overlook the center. Anyway, so this is my swamp song about being a black sheep. Oh, but there's more. I'm sorry, I'm babbling on. But one time at an event, I was sitting next to Mayru, and she and I, there were like 500 people there that day, and we were sitting out on the front of the mayor's porch. And people couldn't come on the porch. They just had to sort of file by and say hi to Mayru. And she was joking around and really having a good time. We were just having so much fun. We were laughing and were cracking jokes. And she was telling various people, she was saying, Baba bless you, Baba bless you. And I just said, hey, Mayru, how come you never say that to me? She turned to me, and the mood was turned serious very quickly, and she said, my dear, you have been blessed. You've already been blessed by Baba. So I went, oh, okay. So anyway, this is called The Black Sheep. It's mostly a drum song. Full of good intentions and I keep. Baba. And I think I'm out of here, right?
Yeah, you're out.
I'm out of here. I'm going to
hang out
and sit on a nice comfy sofa. And
cool.
Watch.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, Cindy. Thank you so much. I loved every single song.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, come back. We'll invite you back.
Okay.
All right. All right.
Jay Baba.
Jay Baba.
Jay Baba.
Relax. Yeah, thanks so much, Cliff. Of course, I couldn't forget the drummer. Jeez. Joe?
Okay.
Hey, Mama.
Oh, I have to follow that. Okay.
I know.
It was great, Cindy, Cliff. Beautiful. First song is Mark Knopfler's song. It's called True Love Will Never Fade. And I just changed some lyrics. True love will never fade. 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 We wonder about forever, about walking hand in hand, along with Meher Baba to his beyond land. These days we get to where we're going, we'll make it there eventually. Follow the trail of breadcrumbs to where we're meant to be, to where we're meant to be. We don't know what brought us to you, well that was up to you. There's so many try to seek you, so few that find their way. We fix our eyes upon your image, lay our heads at your feet, our heads upon your lap. We drew that picture in our minds. When we think about you, we see the picture that we made, the picture to remind us. True love will never fade. We're part of those daydreamers, trying so hard to think of you. Any which way we're all shuffling, forward in the queue. Mayor changes our operation, likes to get us off the path. But we dream we're on a steamer, heading straight for you. When we think about you, we see the picture that we made, the picture to remind us. True love will never fade. 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 This next song is an original, and it's called His Holy Name. In the silence of loving is when we hear the best. In the words of Meher Baba, he said that life is just a jest. Make him our constant companion, for everything he's to blame. And the world would be much less of a mess than we can sing his holy name. Baba, Meher Baba, you're loving in that we sing. Baba, Meher Baba, Meher Baba. He is love for giving us all, for all the things from a wandering mind. He's the knower of everyone's heart, master of compassion we will find. There's nothing which he cannot see, including the things that might bring us shame. It's only divine love that ever matters, so let's sing His holy name. Baba, Naya Baba, Your loving name that we sing. Baba, Naya Baba, our own breath. That's why it seems so very strange that all this time and all of these lives is something that He arranged to play the game of lover beloved, to search within without. Is all His whim and to your win, so let's sing His holy name. Baba, Naya Baba, Your loving name let me sing. Baba, Naya Baba, Naya Baba. Baba, Naya Baba, Your loving name let me sing. Baba, yes.
Not to interrupt Ruth or anything, but that is amazing. Fantastic new song.
Thank you. This is another new one. actually inspired by Jim Marr. I just sent him an email. And I ended a sentence with, you know, there's hope even for the likes of me. And he said, write a song with that line in it. So this is it. Since I followed You, I've become wise. But still some who know me think that I'm insane. I need You, all my air with You to remain. For there is hope for even the likes of me. Day and night, my love, I call You softly, but You kick me over and over, but then You embrace. I can only hope, may hear this mind You erase. For there is hope for even the likes of me. You are the Master of infinite compassion, guiding us along the path to love You more and more. Oh, beloved, may You please open up the doors, so there is hope for even the likes of. I know I should leave this world for Your embrace. Each road I take circles back to You, my dear. I can only hope, may You end this fear. For there is hope for even the likes of. Thank you. From this dream I ponder its worth mayhem. Only your name can remove these veils. Oh, lovely Maggie Hare, please open wide the sail, for there is hope for even the likes of me. For there is hope, for there is hope, for there is hope, for even the likes of me. J Baba.
Wow. Well, very well. Well.
J Baba.
J Baba Joe. That was just wonderful. Thank you so much. There's hope for the likes of us too, then. Che Baba. Michelle, I think you're up, darting.
Hey, Baba. Wow, Joe, what wonderful new songs. Woohoo. And Cindy, thank you for that story. Oh my goodness. I have a story about that. Maybe I'll tell it another time though. Simplicity of life takes you on. It gets complicated by Maya's song. Human conditions, but a fray between heart and mind. Conflicted by wants and the illusion sublime. Your heart knows everything you'll ever need to know. Your heart knows everything you'll ever need to know. Taken hold. Love's seen your secret garden, locked behind its gate. In your fortress, the key lies hidden away. Your heart knows everything you'll ever need to know. You've tasted love's breath, the rose with fragrant wine. Now you can't seem to get back to your old way of life. Song. The human condition's but a fray between heart and mind. Conflicted by wants and the illusion sublime. Your heart knows everything you'll ever need to know. Everything you'll ever need to know. You've tasted love's breath, the rose with fragrant wine. Now you can't seem to get back to your old way of life. Your heart knows everything you ever need to know. Your heart knows everything you ever need to know. Knows everything. Your heart knows everything. Your heart knows everything you'll ever need to know.
Tamar Baba. So I wrote this song at the center, lamenting that I didn't get to meet Mara and all these things, if only I knew or saw or whatever. Anyway, Baba gave me the song.
You knew me. I didn't know you. You found me when I was looking the other way. When I finally saw you. When I finally saw you, I dropped my guard. Now love's flame burns in my heart. It's true, I was so empty, longing for something I could not explain. When I recognized you, I took your name. Now love's flame burns in my heart. What took me so long to know you'd carry me home? And I'm thankful for that spark you gave, that sent love's flame burning in my heart.
Now love's flame burns in my heart.
love's flame. Now love's flame. Now love's flame burns in my heart.
Jay Baba. So the funny thing is that I saw Baba's face probably around, I was probably 16 or 17, a book, you know, a Who anthology. And the book would always turn to the song I called O Parvenger. And I would look at that and I'd go, I don't know that song. And I'd turn this page. And I tell you, that happened like, all the time for 10 years before he showed himself to me. So, okay, so. This is a dashboard. You can sing along to Baba's name if you'd like. Your picture on my dashboard, and a painting in the hall. Photographs around a house with some upon the wall. I will remember you in all I do and say. For me, Baba, you are the truth, and I'll always take your name. Baba, my love. Mayhair Baba, Mayhair Baba, Mayhair Baba, my love. God may have stayed just a rumor to me, but you came into view. Love eluded me, but yours made it around our house
upon the walls. And though I say Archie on the run, I'll always fit you in my day. For me, Mayhew, you are the one. How I love your sweet name. Mayhew Baba, Mayhew Baba, Mayhew Baba, my love. Mayhew Baba, Mayhew Baba, Mayhew Baba, my love. God may have stayed just a rumor to me, but you came into view. Atar Mayhew Baba Ki Jay. Jay Mayhew Baba. Thank you for listening, everybody. Jay Baba.
Jay Baba, Michelle. Thank you. So beautiful. Every song. Jay Baba. Well, I think everybody has their rendition of the song, and I do too, so here it comes.
There's no one there to dry your tears. I could hold you for a million years, make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met. No doubt in my mind where you belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue. I'd go crawling down the avenue. There's nothing I wouldn't do to make you feel my love. The storms are raging on the rolling sea and on the highway of regret. The winds of change are blowing wild and free. You ain't seen nothing like him yet. He could make you happy, make your dreams come true. There is nothing he wouldn't do. He goes to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel his love, make you feel his love.
Jay Baba.
Wow.
Thank you. All right, everybody loves this. Another great writer. I think I might cape a little bit. Hang on 1 second. Sorry. They travel on the rivers and travel on the rails. They travel in the air and on the sea. They travel the long distances through valleys and through vales to finally rest at their beloved's feet. Finally rest at their beloved's feet. Well, some of them are beggars and some of them are kings. Most of them are somewhere in between. Sometimes they are lonely in their wandering. Still they're ever driven by the dream. They're the seekers, they're the pilgrims, they're the lovers, they're the children. They find their way to places where wise men fear to tread. They enter a realm where few have ever been. They're helpless and they're hopeless and far less alive than dead. Yet the rest of their journey lies within. And they sing songs of the new life, inviting calamities. They shun all worldly hopes, lust, greeds, and fears. Their melody is suffering, and they seek pleasing only God. For the music of surrender is all he hears. Their companions, they're fearless. They're comrades, and they're peerless. They worship at the altar no church or mosque can hold. Their songs are often sighs of love, sweet sad tale. They worship a beloved whose beauty is untold, but whose face is hidden deep behind self's veil. The lovers love with passion, the lovers love with heat. They wear their open hearts upon their sleeves. They hurl their reckless body headlong down love's street. Never do they look to see who grieves. They're the fire, he's the ocean. Their desire is devotion. They're the fire, he's the ocean. Their desire is devotion.
in beginningless beginning, when time and space were not. The infinite existence was asleep. Somewhere in that everywhere, there hatched an amazing plot for God to awaken from his sleep. From imagineless imagining sprung lovers like you and me, to travel through the valleys and the vales. Our journey is in awakening to God's infinity. So God himself finds pleasure in love's sweet sad tales. He's awakening in his lovers. Their hearts are breaking when they're uncovered. He's awakening in his lovers. Their hearts are breaking when they're uncovered.
Day Baba.
Bravo.
Bravo. Thank you. This song always makes me think of Jeff because he always asked me to sing this song, so. Thank you, Van Morrison. I can hear his heartbeat from 1,000 miles. The heavens open every time he smiles. And when he comes to me, that's where I belong. I'm running to him like a river song. He gives me love, 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 crazy love. He brings his love, 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 his crazy love. He has a fine sense of humor when I'm feeling low down. And when he comes to me as the sun goes down, takes away my troubles, he takes away my grief, takes away my heartache in the night like a thief, and leaves his love, 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 his crazy love. He leaves me love, 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 his crazy love. Yes, I need him in the morning. Don't know about you guys, but I do. Oh, and I need him in the night. I gotta throw my arms around him, kiss him and hug him, kiss him, hug him tight. When I am returning from so far away, he brings his sweet, sweet love to lighten up my day. And he makes me righteous, oh, he makes me whole. He makes me mellow down to my soul, with all his love, 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 his crazy love. He gives his love, 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 his crazy love. He brings me love, 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 crazy love. He gives his love, 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 his crazy love. Love, crazy love. J Baba.
So good.
Thanks.
Oh.
oh my God, I had I had a massage and she did deep tissue. Oh my God, I can't even move my neck. So I'm surprised I could do anything. I wanted to do something new and exciting, but thanks for listening. All right, so
Al is up.
Al is up. Al, are you ready for us? Three songs.
If I can ever get unmuted, I think I will be.
You are unmuted. Go for it.
Okay. Well, my first song I wrote in honor of this Toddy Shop jam. So I'll sing it one more time, then I'll have a couple other special songs. So here it goes. Toddy Shop Jam, Toddy Shop Jam with the Arti Gang, the Arti Gang. Oh, I get so excited thinking I may get invited to sing with the Baba Zoom Arti Gang at the Toddy Shop Jam. There's Joe and Tim singing Moody Blues. Angela sings and shares good news. Michelle's singing is so sublime. And Abba Shake surprises us time after time. Ruth always sings so mighty fine. Yes, some may wonder who our guest will be. Oh God, I pray someday it's me. Toddy Shop Jam with the Arti Gang, the Arti Gang. Oh, I'm so excited because I just got invited to sing with the Baba Zoom Arti Gang at the Toddy Shop Jam. Baba lovers come from near and far. Most of them sing and play guitar. Maybe if the guitar I learn to play, a special invite will come my way from the Arti Gang to the Toddy Shop Jam, the Toddy Shop Jam. Oh, now I'm so excited because I got invited by the Baba Zoom Arti Gang to sing at this Toddy Shop Jam.
Ooh,
now, my next song is one of my favorites. Actually, it's, I think I mentioned it before. It's a song I always sing during Baba's birthday when we get invited to Aminagar, because there's a lot of gestures and people who don't understand English that well pick up on the gestures and, of course, pick up on Baba's name. And this is a sing-along song, so you guys can do your own gestures or whatever you wish to do. I'll do my gestures, although they won't show that well. Oh, who is the one who's the world's greatest wonder? It's Mare Baba. And who is the one in whose silence is thunder? Why, it's Mare Baba. He comes in this Advent to take us home. We all shall be free, and no more shall we roam. The stars are in his care. He partied at Pig Fair. Gary Cooper met him there. He's Meher. He's Meher Baba. And who is the one who has brought us together? Why, it's, who is it anyway? Meher Baba. Who is the one that will not leave us ever? It's Meher Baba. He's Jesus, he's Buddha, he's Krishna too. He lives in our hearts. He is me, he is you. He's dapper, he's dandy. He sailed with Mahatma Gandhi. He's Meher. He's Meher Baba. Jay Baba, thank you all. Now this next song, I gotta give a little background to it, because I'm just amazed sometimes, you know, you'll read different spiritual masters and they say close to the same thing. Sometimes they say the exact same thing without a word being different. Anyway, Baba has a discourse where he rhetorically says, well, how do you get out of this illusion? He says, there is a way. And then he says, the antidote or the remedy is whatever is thought by you or done through you, feel that you're not the doer. Feel that it is God as the indweller who is getting it done through you. I'm the doer and not you. So what need do you have to worry about anything? And anyway, I was reading the Astravaka Gita and he uses the exact same words, antidote and remedy. He says, you've been bitten by this poisonous snake called I am the doer that makes you illusory think that you have control and that you're the actual doer. And the only antidote or remedy for this is the complete conviction that you're not the doer and that God's doing everything through you. So anyway, this song here is called Antidote and Remedy. Baba, you're my antidote, you're my remedy, you're my own true self, you're my one real me. Please bring me back home to eternity and make me realize we're one, not we. It's Baba, 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 you and me are really one, not we. My beloved one, my best friend too, my mom and dad, yes, that is you. My one real self is who you are, my awakener and my avatar. Yes, Baba, 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 you and me are really one, not we. You're the ancient one, you are bliss divine. You are for all, yet you're all mine. Yes, I give my all and all to you, and you make me realize we're one, not two. Yes, Baba, 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 you and me are really one, not we. Jay Baba. I just want to mention one other thing since I was talking about. I was reading Ramana Maharshi, and he was saying the sense of doership, that's the bond, it's not the actions themselves. And he was saying that he ended this verse by saying, the only real reason we're incarnated is to completely surrender to God's will. And I remember years ago reading the story about this Jesuit who was his name was Walter Chizik, and he was in Russia for 20 years as a prisoner. And he had to undergo the most grueling hardships possible. And at the end of his book, he says, and I came to realize that the only reason we're here on earth is to completely surrender to God's will, the exact same words. If anyone ever gets a chance to read that, it's just a wonderful, wonderful, he's written several books. But to imagine the hardships this guy went through, and at every hardship, always resigning himself to God's will, accepting as God's will, that kept him going through those 20 years of hardship. Okay, that's enough for me now. Jay Bobman, thank you for listening.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Al. I loved every one of your songs. Jay Bobman,
thank you, Ruth.
Yeah, thanks for being willing to step up. And I think Michal would like to sing something. You want to go ahead, Michal? Jay Bobman.
Jay Bobman. Well, this singing is so healing to the heart. These Toddy Shop jams, I listen to them from time to time. They're really just so touching. It's beautiful music that each one of you bring from your heart. So it's not only the songs, but it's also the singing and the heart in them. It's just wonderful. Thank you all. So here's a song which is called Compassionate Father. That is its original name of the song, written by mystic of Judaism in 1533, so to 16 something. So it goes like this. Because Baba was known already as the compassionate father at that time. Mehil Baba Hachmano Mehil Baba Hachman Meshoch Shivchatcha El Etzoncha Mehil Baba Meshoch Shivchatcha Mehil Baba Avatcha Avot Keshivchatcha Kemofa Mehil Baba Eshtachave Baba Mehil Baba Emun Adacha Mehil Baba Eshtachave Baba Mehil Baba Emun Adacha Compassionate Father, Mehil Baba, compassionate Father, friend of our soul, please pull your slave to do your will, Mehil Baba. Please pull your slave, Mehil Baba, to do your wish. Your slave will run quick as a deer to you and will bow, Baba, Mehil Baba, to your glory and love, Mehil Baba, and will bow, Baba, Mehil Baba, to your glory and love. Your friendship, Baba, soothes the heart, Mehil Baba. More than nectar, Baba, Mehil Baba, tastier than all things, Mehil Baba, more than nectar, Baba, Mehil Baba, tastier than all things. Mehil Baba, Hachaman, oh yeah. Did nefesh avachaman meshoch shivchatcha el etzoncha mehil baba meshoch shivchatcha mehil baba avatcha yavuch Mehil Baba, Ishtachave Baba, Mehil Baba, Adacha, Mehil Baba, Ishtachave Baba, Mehil Baba, Adacha. Tehavli yedidut echa Me no fetsu baba me baba vekor ta me baba me no fetsu baba me baba vekor ta. The words are the original words. I just added me baba within, you know, just put it inside. And just beautiful. Thank you.
Michal, that was just gorgeous. Your voice is so pure and sweet. Thank you so much for that.
Thank you, darling.
From your voice to his ears for us. Cindy and Cliff, I think they're ready for another song, yes?
How about we do the next one because we need to go get set up.
That's what I do. Oh, you want to get set up? Okay.
Yeah, so give us like 3 or 4 minutes or something like that, okay?
Sure, that's great. Thank you. Angela, I think you're ready.
Jay Baba.
Jay Baba.
Oh, may Baba, my God and my own, I pray I may serve you in great things and small. And I pray that by your grace my faith will never falter. Me Baba, my God and my all. In your compassionate glory divine, you dragged from the darkness this poor soul of mine. 10,000 lifetimes would not be enough to offer in thanks for the gift of your love. Oh, may Baba, my God and my own, I pray I may serve you in great things and small. And I pray that by your grace my faith will never falter. May Baba, my God and my all. On the loom of creation, such wonders you weave. Now we have grown to inevitably. Still on to salvation, you call those who dare. A far greater tapestry waits for us there. Oh, may Baba, my God and my own, I pray I may serve you in great things and small. And I pray that by your grace my faith will never falter. May Baba, my God and my all. Fears and confusion fall to the dust when love has beckoned, then follow we must. Like wayfaring strangers come in from the night, you lead us on to the truth and the love. Oh, may Baba, my God and my own, I pray I may serve you in great things and small. And I pray that by your grace my faith will never falter. May Baba, my God and my all. May Baba, my God and my all. Jay Baba.
Jay Baba. That was beautiful.
Thank you. I feel like we're sitting in a circle playing songs one after the other. It's really nice. So, you ready?
Yeah. That was great, Angela. Ready, Baba.
Yes, I've really enjoyed being here. I didn't text anything. I'm just sort of so not a texter. But anyway, I
you're a singer. Really, that's all we care. Everybody,
and some of whom I haven't seen for years, like Michelle. So it's very nice to hear you guys. So anyway, this is a new song. We are currently working on my 10th album, and 9 is out, and this is on it. And this is a song, you know, I tell you, COVID has been...
Oh, Cindy, you just made a mistake. You're using the wrong guitar.
Oh, again?
You were
going
to use this one,
yeah,
remember?
Yeah, but that's our rough. Bass player didn't show up, so what to do, you know? I'm going to do this instead. So this is called Closer and Closer.
You going to use that old-fashioned guitar?
Yep. I like it. Okay, this is called Closer and Closer. And you can play along if you behave.
I won't behave.
Okay, well, it would be nice, but I won't dream. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay.
I think.
It's called Closer and Closer. Jay Baba, Jay Baba, Jay Baba. Thank you so much. Thank you for letting me play with you guys.
Yep.
This was fabulous.
On a Saturday, I would be cleaning my house.
Yeah.
Well, so good you're here. That was fabulous, Cindy. I really, really loved that. And you two are so tight there. I couldn't believe.
Oh, just... She's writing, too. She's still writing, like, great stuff.
I've written, 102 Baba songs.
I think more.
Oh, yeah, well, I think so.
More, but I can't access them. They're locked in a closet in India, and I don't remember them, so...
Well, this one is fabulous. I'm
in the can now for this new album.
Well, almost in the can. Yeah. But anyway, okay, Jay Baba.
Do you have another one since you're all set up? I mean, are you done? Up to you.
Oh, dear me. Let me think. Yeah, okay. I'll try another swampy one. It's another new one.
You need me to get some music?
Yeah.
Okay. You put on Instagram live.
Think a minute. What else?
No, we'll come back.
Oh, no. I know one. I know. This is called, as soon as I figure out what I'm going to play, I'll tell you what it's called. it's called, what's the name of it? Oh, yeah. Money Like This. I still can't think of the name of it, which I hope to do. Oh, it's called After All This Time. And Monty loved this song. And so I named one of my albums after it.
Well, did Cliff tell you that he stole this, I think, and plays it at RT? Did he tell you that?
Huh? Well, he has not sent me a royalty check.
I have been I've been doing it wrong for a while.
After all this time?
You can do it?
Well... She says I can do it, but you're doing it.
Okay, but whatever.
Yeah, Cindy's music is pretty mind-blowing. And now that I've been working with her and her songbook, and it's even more mind-blowing to me that all and the stuff she writes and continues to come in with quality songwriting, like really well-crafted songs.
He's my press agent.
Yeah.
But he's not bad himself, actually. He's okay. All right, this is called After All This Time, and hopefully after all this time I will remember it, since I do not have music for it. How was I to know what kind of love I'd find? It could be cruel. I took the strangest turns. Destiny was kind. I wouldn't change a thing after all this time. No, I'd go wrong. No cut and dry. Strong, no, you're dying.
this time. How was I to know what kind of love I'd find till I touched your soul and you touched mine? Now when I see my heart reflected in your eyes, I wouldn't change a thing. After all this time, no, right, oh, no, cut and dry, no weak or strong, no do or die, no night or day, no, you're so mine.
So much. Thank you for giving me this chance to play. Thank you.
How do you sing without crying? I don't understand, but that was just so beautiful.
I don't. I cry.
Yeah. Huh?
I cry.
You know, oh, when I'm
I know. I'm crying too.
Yes.
We're crying for you. That was so beautiful, Cindy.
Thank you.
Jay Baba.
Twice a day. Artie.
Well, I think Joe has the song. Thanks for waiting.
That was beautiful, beautiful song, Cindy. All right, this is a melody that I love, so I just stole the melody and wrote some lyrics by Phil Collins. How can we learn to love you more, to see you in everything, when we stand here taking every breath that you? You're the only one who really knows us at all. How can we not think of you after all that we've been through? 'Cause we shared the laughter and the pain, and even shared the tears. You're the only one who really knows us at all. So take a look at us now. Without you, we're an empty space. It's your love that reminds us. Without you, there's no escape. So take a look at us now. Without you, we're an empty space. You come back here to remind us it's only love we have to face. I wish you would open up our hearts to remember you more and more. There's so much we need to say to you, so many reasons why. You're the only one who really knows us at all. So take a look at us now. Without you, we're an empty space. It's your love that reminds us. Without you, there's no escape. So take a look at us now. We thought you were an empty space. You come back here to remind us it's only love we have to face. So take a look at us now. We thought you were an empty space. It's your love that reminds us without you there's no escape. Take a look at us now. Without you we're an empty space. You come back here to remind us it's only love we have to face.
Jay Baba, Phil Collins.
Jay Baba, well, that was a beautiful combination. His melody and those words. Thank you so much, Joe. So beautiful. Straight from the heart. Michelle.
So beautiful, Joe. Wow. That just awesome. And God, Cindy Songs, mastercraftswoman, songwriter. Wow. Wow. Okay. It's time for chanting.
Hadi bada brahma Allah, Ahura master God, yes, Adan, who? Hadi bada brahma Allah, Ahura master God, yes, Adan, who? Adonai, Adonai, Elohenu, Avatar. Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai. Hari Pada Brahma Allah, Ahura Master God, yes, Adan, who? Hari Pada Brahma Allah, Ahura Master God, yes, Adan, who? Adonai, Adonai Eloheinu, Avatar, Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai. Avatar, Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai. Hari Pada Brahma Allah, Ahura Master God, yes, Adan, who? Hari Pada Brahma Allah, Ahura Master God, yes, Adan, who? Adonai, Adonai Eloheinu, Avatar, Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai. Avatar, Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai. Meher, Meher Baba. Meher, Meher Baba. Meher, Meher Baba. Hari Pada Brahma Allah, Ahura Master God, yes, Adan, who? Hari Pada Brahma Allah, Ahura Master God, yes, Adan, who? Adonai, Adonai Eloheinu, Avatar, Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai. Avatar, Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai. Meher, Meher Baba. Meher, Meher Baba. Meher, Meher Baba.
Jay Baba.
Have a beautiful afternoon, everybody.
Jay Baba. Well, I've got one. I guess to close.
He is the king, and I belong to him. This world is his. His love is in everything. What more can I do but try to serve him? What more can I give but all that I have? What more can I learn but he's all in all for one and all? May Herr Baba, he cares for me, that I may care for him. He gives me love, that I may love him. If I am hungry, I am fed. If I am weary, he gives me rest. If I am lonely, he's my friend, the only one. May Herr Baba, what more need I? And yet these tears I weep, each passing joy. Alas, is bittersweet. Each day I pray to love him more, each night more earnest than before. And though he waits so patiently, I'm never really free. For may Herr Baba, this song is his. Its notes belong to him. He gives the tune, and I must sing along. And if I'm haunted by the sound of empty words spinning around, I know that this will go someday when his love is really found. May Herr Baba, and if I am haunted by the sound of empty words spinning around, I know that this will go someday when his love is really found. May Herr Baba, he is the king, and I belong to him.
Jay Baba.
Beautiful.
So maybe a moment of silence. Thanks, everybody. Jay Baba, Avatar.
Arm Bear Baba Ki Jay.
Jay,
Avatar
Mer Baba Ki Jay.
Avatar
Mer Baba Ki Jay.
Everybody, have a wonderful Saturday. Thanks for bringing all this.
Thank you, Cindy, for coming. Yay.
That was so sweet, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Awesome.